Is it too late to stop the ice caps from melting? While it's challenging, it's not too late to significantly slow down the melting of the ice caps. Immediate actions such as reducing greenhouse gas emissions, transitioning to renewable energy, and enhancing energy efficiency can mitigate the effects of climate change. Collective global efforts are crucial to preserve ice caps, protect ecosystems, and reduce sea level rise. Everyone's contribution counts in this fight against climate change.